You've got quite a posh name. Miles, are you posh?
Posh people have a fashion sense all of their own, especially in this movie. They either mostly look like country gents or colourblind pimps in golf wear. Can you give me... Glad you like that. Can you give me one fashion flag that helps you identify a posh person even before they've said a word?
I guess the hair is quite telling often. Coiffed.
They have good hair.
I don't know if
everybody
it's
in this film
hair.
Has good hair, by the way. I'm not hair jealous. Hair envy. But I'm just saying everybody does.
Do we all have good hair? Douglas has very good hair. Freddie Fox has very good hair. Me and Sam have less good hair. Sam has not very good hair.
No, Sam's looks a bit like he got lost in the gel.
Yeah.
In the changing rooms.
Probably the brightly coloured socks. I always find is kind of a sure tell way of being able to tell. Surefire way of being able to tell. And then there'll be like the boating shoes, wouldn't it? It's the boating shoes with the bright coloured sock.
Pink salmon trousers. Salmon trousers and then like sort of really bad loafers.
Two people wear that stuff, hipsters or home counties.
I don't think hipsters wear pink trousers, do they?
Yeah, they're kind of the rouge. I think they call it burgundy.
Elbow patches.
Good one.
Some kind of deeply coloured cord trouser in like in a red wine colour or red Ooh. Bottle colour. You know, like sort of just...
Sounds quite nice, actually.
I know. And with some kind of ridiculous loafer that looks like they never really walk anywhere, really.
I need your help.
Ambulance, please.
Something's happened.
Could have just been a mistake.
People like us don't make mistakes.
Have you ever pulled a Moonie?
Yes. Not recently, but yes.
I'm not that kind of guy.
Really?
Safe to say Douglas did it to me 2 days ago. He wasn't drunk.
What's a Moonie? Oh, yeah, loads. I think I did one, actually I did one boarding the plane to Toronto, I think. You know, I did, yeah. I moonied everyone. So, yeah.
Is that like a good luck charm?
Yeah, I was
when
like,
you touch the outside of a boat, it's like...
I wasn't even drunk. I think I was just delirious. And I was like, take that, Sam Claflin.
We should go out and do
but it.
It
wasn't
now.
Myself.
Because I've never pulled a Moonie. Have you ever
Let's
pulled
do
a
it.
Moonie?
Let's yeah. make
You're
it happen.
Missing out.
I mean, we can't like live our life and
without
definitely
Moonie.
Not allowed to reach 30 without having
Come on.
A Moonie. Right.
Let's do a Moonie.
Not just offering you a club, I'm offering you a future.
It's our time, gentlemen.